One thing I do to kill time when there's no Wi-Fi is to see photos from album. Let me take you through some of my album highlights and get to know me a little. My legal name is Dong Ning, and in English characters, it is spelled Cheng Ning. My mom gave me the English name Amy, but when I came abroad to Toronto 3 years ago, I realized there are too many girls who are named Amy in school. As a person who always hates overlapping, I decided to give myself a name. Remember in elementary school English class how I first learned about transferring verbs to gerunds, like run to running. I decided, why not tuning to tuning? And this is not just a surface decision. I like playing instruments. Other than film, I've been in love with music for most of my life. Piano, ukulele, guitar, vocals, they all need tuning. I am as well a horse lover that has been an equestrian from 3 years old to now. I also like to tune in to big or small things around the world. As an open-minded person, I've been in the role of speak mentor at school, which is to help fitting in a mental health of new students. Looking broader, I also tune in to issues around the world. As an active volunteer, I've contributed my slight effort in music and English to teach in a Nepalian local school. It was still one of the best experiences in my life. I also tune in to art events, such as concerts, theater, galleries, or being a producer and actor myself. As an ESFP personality, my emotions and ideas generate rapidly such that I sometimes sit in the park and think about the origin of life, and next second become sentimental because of the old couples I see in the park. I enjoy using the mediums I love, such as film, photography, and music, to express my understanding and focus of humanity. And this, in short, is why I love art.